Thank you. Now we are ready to perform the ritual. It'll show us whether the arrow really has some forbidden magic in it. If that does turn out to be the case, I'll give you a potion to drink that will reverse the spell. Oh my, it's worse than I thought. Elyon used a special type of forbidden magic called animancy to make this poison, and he's coated all his troops' weapons with it. Once this poison is in a magical creature system, it loses all its magic powers. The poison doesn't have as intense an effect on animals, so they can be cured with just a few simple herbs. That was the case with Thalkalak. But you need a potion with the elven sacred water in it. The experience, it's not going to be pleasant. The potion has quite a kick. You might even faint, but the result is worth it, I promise. So, here, drink it.
Oh, thank God. I was so worried about you. I'm glad you're awake. From this moment on, I'll do my best to always be there to protect you. Taylor told me your powers are back. That's wonderful news. She and Evelyn are helping Eolin now. I wanted to join them, but I didn't want to leave you, so here I am. Now, I'll give you some time alone to get ready. Eolin is waiting for you outside. And here, take this. Could prove useful.
Thank you. great to have you back. Taylor told the council about the magic Elyon uses to destroy the forest and everything within. It's very dangerous for fairies to fight the king on their own, so we decided to ask for the ancient Dendron's help. Being the heart of this forest, it certainly has the power to stop Elyon's army. We'd better hurry and ask for the Dendron's blessing. It's sleeping now, but I know how to wake it up. I'll also need your help, if you don't mind. Now, come follow me into the portal. This is the part where your restored magic powers help us wake the Dendron up. Find the sacred stone, draw the runes on it, and perform the ritual. The stone is somewhere here. All right, let's look for it together.
It'll be too dangerous for you to stay here. As soon as you've brought that wall down, run as fast as you can and find a place to hide. I'll deal with the troops. And Narita, I'm not sure why, but I trust you. I want to be honest with you, in case I don't make it. Yeah, I thought you'd say that. Together, then. But while I still draw breath, I swear no harm will come to you. I don't know what the future holds. I don't even know what's in store for us an hour from now. But I need you to know how I feel. Here, take this. I want you to have it. And maybe it'll help you understand.
I need to prepare my bow and arrows for the battle. Don't wait for me.
Thank you.
I need to prepare my bow and arrows for the battle. Don't wait.
These are trying times for the forest, and for all the creatures who call this place home. Please, help us protect it. The ancient Dendront gave its blessing, and with it, the power to control the snare plants. The king and his army won't stand a chance against us now. Let's show them who they're dealing with. Find a way to take down that wall. And here, this could end up being useful. Children of the forest, steel yourselves.